28. It's never used anymore. It's only used for charters. Oh, cool. This was once a thriving Delta hub. And empty gate after empty gate. Here's gate B27, see? It's not used anymore. It's only used for charters now. Yeah. So I'm gonna be taking a walk through here, so this will be a tour of the B concourse. There's a closed restaurant. That doesn't look too good. That's sad. But look at that, there's renovations, guys.
Your attention, please. Arriving Fort Myers passenger, Horn. Please check your belongings and check back with the gate agents at D19. Arriving passenger from Fort Myers, Horn. Check back.
B23, B22 is empty, B24 is empty. That should say the local time is 4 o'clock soon. Nice airport. There's gate B20, and look at that. There's a Delta Boeing 737. There's a Southwest that just arrived. There, yeah, it's for you, Jacob. Unless it's going to Orlando. Let's go to the lower number gates.
My sister is featured in the video this time.
That was my sister. She's really annoying. So, I don't want to see any comments about that. So, here we go. We are walking. There's a flight going around.
Fort Myers passenger, arriving passenger Maureen, check back at gate B19.
There's gate B16.
Personal item left at the gate.
I flew out of there one time. There's a flight going to Baltimore. We're approaching the food court, so I'm going to stop the video until I reach some more gates. That'll be it. Actually, I lied. There's gate B14. It's going to St. Louis, if you can see.
I filmed with my phone, so it didn't have enough zoom.
Here's that one going to Chicago. And now we're approaching the food court, so that'll be it for now. Alright guys, we are continuing our video in Philadelphia.
I'll explain why in the description why this video did not show all of the B concourse at CBG.
Philadelphia. Atlanta. Sorry guys, I'm making this kind of quick. There's a flight going to Minneapolis. There's Minneapolis, it's a full flight today. Let's go. Yeah, I know, I like this airport, it's really nice. Good stuff. There's a plane right here. This one is heading to Salt Lake City, and it's busy right there, so I'm not going back there. And there's a flight going to LaGuardia. I'll be heading to Newark, EWR. Oh, there goes an angry puppy. And, so, anyway, I already gave you a tour of this already, so that'll be it. Thanks for watching.